In February 1969, near the Cam Lo Resettlement Village, Thomas was fire team leader this time, escorting a convoy they were on edge. Then one of the vehicles was destroyed. The Marines came under heavy fire. Rick jumped in the fight he did not avoid. He ran to a spot while things were dire. Shot in the neck, he fell in a gully, where there were five Marines taking cover. The wounded his owner did not sully. When a grenade came, he saved his brothers. The deadly device that day, the ultimate crisis, what he did pay.